done it again.
Welcome back to Pineapple Gaming.
Welcome back
friend.
To Friend Gaming.
Friend Gaming.
I am the friend. I'm not very good at aiming with the friend.
That's fine.
What purpose does
From
the
what
friend
I understand,
serve?
The friend is difficult to control, yes?
What purpose does he serve? I don't know.
Duh. This isn't Club Penguin anymore. We can stop.
Oh, is this the purpose? Perhaps. This seems reasonable.
Moon.
You got a moon.
Thank you, Josh.
Atop the tall tree.
That's very good.
Ooh, can I get those just from fucking... nope.
Yeah!
But I can do it this way.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Do. Alright, I think that's all my purpose with him.
That's so cool, girl.
Ooh, can I get up there? Not from here.
Not from there,
dog. It was a nice try, though.
That's what, dog.
So, we're not in hell anymore. Right?
I mean, maybe.
I'm just like, where's the next moon from here? You got 6 more.
Find out.
This time I'm
fine. Oh, it's not a cliff.
Is this where you came from?
No.
When you were initially rolling
Maybe.
Around at the speed of
no,
sound?
No, yeah, that's, yeah.
Last
no,
time.
That's exactly where she's at.
So it was home.
Different home. Are you sure?
That's the beginning. And you went up to go home.
I told you all different home. Also...
What initially
what
we thought.
Also,
no
you've got a lot of coins now. You can check
I can probably
to see
buy stuff.
Oh yeah.
What is this?
What an odd.
I don't know. I think that's like end game stuff.
Huh. Lock your boxes.
Yeah. Talk to the robots.
We can get one of these. We can get
nipples.
Oh, you gotta save up some.
Oh,
money
we have to save up
the...
for nipples. How much do we? We need 200 more coins. Don't buy a damn thing.
We can also
thing.
Get a mechanic outfit.
No, gotta save up for nipples.
Well, you could go. You
oh,
could
that's
go,
not the B button.
Well, you could go to the purple side. You've got like 33 of those.
Oh, be an explorer.
You can be a doctor.
Scientist.
Or a scientist. So, oops. You can be a scientist.
Stuff you can put in your little hutch.
I have forgotten what button is the A button.
A.
It's the one that's not the button at the bottom button that always gets me.
Change now.
I wanna be you're gonna be a scientist with a sombrero.
It's fair.
Come again and buy things. Pretty please and thank you.
Dr. Mara is on vacation.
Have enough yifta.
He seems to be having an issue.
Hey, buddy.
Can I help you?
Hello, friend. I'm fucking freaking out, man.
Oh, yeah. There was that whole thing.
Here you go. Fuck. Oh,
fucking tanks.
Can you hit them in your fastest speeds?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Now shoot the other one like a bitch.
That's not the shoot bang button.
Boop.
Fuck.
The shoot bang button.
Dude, and like if you had like waited a second, it would have just hit him and not you, but you went in right before the bullet hit. Like,
yep.
Holy shit.
I'm aware of what I did.
I have no regrets.
I'm aware of my actions.
Regrets?
Sorry, I was eating a Milky Way.
Have you seen that commercial?
Yeah.
It played so
it's got
much.
An arc to it.
Does it?
Arc system works.
Thank you, Judge.
Fuck.
Well, you can
go
still go in.
In,
yeah. Fuck him up. Yeah. What's this guy want?
Hello.
Receive
a
seed.
You
just made him. You pulled his lever, if you know what I mean.
Jump out.
No. Damn it, I missed. You saw the things I was going for.
Yeah, they're a pain in the ass to get.
I believe she could do it. You got this, girl.
I'll try once.
So you can't be too small because you'll hit the ceiling or whatever.
That's not the jump button.
Oh, God.
Okay. Ah! Alright.
That was good.
Yeah, that
was my try.
That perception
sucks. That was insane.
No, thank you. I am not that good at Mario. I just like Mario. And I would just like to play Mario. Fuck yeah. Check a point.
Kicked it.
Yeah, because fuck Bowser. Bowser's actually kind of cool. Kind of. Bam.
With style.
God damn. Thanks for the charge.
Okay. So what's that one give you for it?
He's charging up. Go easy on him.
Do you guys need a charge? Just hit them all. The recharge system at our station is crowded.
Wow, he's dead.
Oh my god, waited too long.
Nothing.
Okay.
Whoa.
Oh, this is a sad place to be.
There's a rocket.
Can you get to it, though? Wee-hee! Woo-ha! Oh,
yes.
Yeah. Be a rocket. Launch.
Kelly. Woo! Oh, I thought I was gonna have to control that.
Oh. Nope, you just land here.
Sweet. Oh, gosh.
It's foggy as shit.
I'm not a fan.
Oh. Moon. Moon pieces. So you gotta get a certain number. I think it's 5 total, so you gotta get 4 more.
It's hard to tell in this fucking fog.
Yes, you get 5, so you got 1 already. They're all the fucking coins!
You got some cash.
Alright, there's 2.
Hey, some flying bros. Go ahead and take control of those guys. Hell yeah.
You get a moon piece?
A little bit of flying.
Oh, is it tap, tap?
Yeah.
Tap, tap.
Okay. 2 more.
I saw a platform over here.
Fly into infinity.
Yeah, this is scary.
Yeah.
I don't like it. I am not a fan.
Mario's eyes, they're just so pretty.
Oh, God.
Just look at them, they're not just a cute
anxiety.
I'm gonna get a fresh. Because I don't know if there's a timer.
I don't think there is.
For the Goomba flying thing?
You could die deaf, but...
I can't tell where I am anymore.
Oh, God.
Hey, there's a wall.
There's some land ho. That was terrifying.
Is this the way back?
I think so.
I'm just gonna... calmly, because I know there was a thing.
There's some coinage. Is that... okay.
I was gonna say, go down, check that coin dealio.
Yeah, there's a stack of coins. You just let it float down.
You can die.
Oh, there's a... Oh!
Yes, but there's a moon.
Oh, there it is. Hey!
Wow.
That's
fucked. There's one. Need one fucking
more. Boy, that's some...
dark ass shit.
Fucking scary. Alright.
Ha ha ha!
Alright, cool. I have no idea where the last one would be. I'm gonna venture guess.
Anything in the distance?
No.
Should I do the perimeter?
Maybe it's under.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I would start checking, like, below under any of these platforms here now. Like, if there's, like, a razor. Yeah, move your camera.
I'm looking dead.
That's the rocket you came in.
Yeah, this is where I just did the underneath.
I see something down there. I see it. No, that's the moon
piece.
Yeah. Bam. No, I don't know where the moon's gonna be. Oh, cool.
Oh, next to the rocket.
Right next to the rocket. Awesome possum. Alright. Fly out of here. Fly away. Yeah, moon.
Wandering in the fog, moon.
Alright, now get back in the rocket and get the fuck out of here. Leave, Goomba friend.
Bye-bye!
See you later. I am leaving. See you. Never. I am done.
See you later, fuckers.
Basically.
See you later, fuckers.
Is that all a Goomba right. with a cowboy hat?
No, that is a Goomba with Rosalina's hat. Or yes. not Rosalina.
Paula.
No.
Pauline. Why is it Paula? Neither of us could get her name
Paula,
right.
Paula Poundstone.
Aww. Cappy made weird noises.
So yeah, I so think cute. I know what needs doing.
Yeah, you need to get those Goombas.
You gotta stack them all.
Stack them. Rudyard Stackington. And you go and you make her your wifey.
Oh my god. This. And then climb that. Perfect.
Climb that boy.
Okay, hey boys.
That boy closer.
Hey boys.
And then climb that boy.
And then
bring that boy closer.
Can I jump onto them from this little platform?
I don't think so.
Yeah. No, you got it. You got it. Jump. I told you.
Hello, friend.
She's like, hey, boy.
Yes.
Hey, boy.
Oh, yes.
She just came.
Yeah.
She came out of moon for you. All right.
Oh, yes.
Motherfucking.
Can I collect her?
Moon.
Nope.
Oh.
You can squish her, though, probably. Or you can spare her life.
I don't know. We'll try now.
I love how Goombas just work this way. Like, they'll stack on each other and be like, alright, we're a team now. Can you try to get me home by 5? My wife is making dinner.
Ooh. Little purple secrets.
Is that it?
Is that it?
Yeah. Jesus. I feel like I'm so far into Mario's asshole.
It's not
a good feeling.
It's just, yeah, I would like to distance myself from that, thank you. I would feel a lot more comfortable. Good. It's the best when he just like runs into something and it's just like face into wall and it just, you get this weird noise with it.
Face plant.
It's just the most satisfying yet hilarious noise. Don't get hit.
No promises. You know how I am.
Fuck 'em. You did it. There's nobody else. You gotta make a way that you can climb up there.
I feel like it's pretty climbable if I just get rid of the gook.
Oh yeah, there is gook. I think there was one though where there was no gook. And you had to
also the top left area.
Get rid of this?
Yeah, get rid of that up there. Yep, because there's a moon.
Hell yeah.
And I'm guessing try to get rid of
anything blocking.
Just.
I think that that's it. I think that that's the last secret there.
Oh, and I can just jump up that way. Gotcha.
Yes. Hopefully. You might want to clear that gook at the top.
Yeah,
that shit.
I know how to get up
there.
Oh,
but also like a little bit of that top part there. This? Just to give yourself somewhere to jump.
No, I got it.
Oh, okay.
I got this shit.
Do it.
What? Wrong
direction. There we go.
Ooh. Nope.
Oh yeah, you could just climb to the top and then walk.
I'm really bad at this jumping thing.
Just jump it down.
Excuse me. Can I just go? How do I?
Just go down. I think you have to jump it.
Damn it.
No, that's gotta be possible. Yes.
She did it. Moon.
Ba 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 da bow. Pow.
Excuse me?
Yes.
Excuse me?
All done.
I'll have these. Thank you.
Two more moons. Damn. Yes. You're knocking this out. I feel like the last time I played in the last world, I took like so much longer.
What do you gotta say?
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I know this. I saw this on Game Grumps.
We also watched this on a...
How many do I need?
The man's name I can never remember.
Oh, Donkey.
Donkey. He was having fun with this. We watched it yesterday, didn't we?
Yeah, it might have been today.
I feel like we watched it when we were at John and Kelly's house yesterday.
Oh, we didn't watch it at John and Kelly's. No, it was last night. That's what it was.
Okay.
Got all the coins.
At least you got them on the way down.
I need to actually, like, fucking angle this.
Really? Yeah, I was gonna say, really soon you guys are gonna be able to afford the,
There you go.
The nudie suit.
Ooh.
Get the fuck in there. There might be two moons in there for you.
Oh, shit.
Or maybe just one. Who knows? Hey, bitch.
Yes.
I'm so powerful. Take the elevator.
Oh, is this gonna be a battle sequence?
Take the elevator down.
Get rid of the spikies.
Kill all those. I love how fucking colored they are.
Love their colors.
Can I just have them all? Yeah, yeah.
I kinda wanna make them into plushes.
It's something that just feels so, like, childlike wonderment out of it.
That's why I like Splatoon colors so much.
Yeah, fair.
Like, the colors of the squids. Like, fuck yes. I love that kind of color shit.
Fuck.
What? Ah! That didn't hit him? There's one that you should have totally got him with. Man.
I'm really shit at this.
Oh god. I wonder if you could just hit the switch.
Probably.
But you could also kill them, leave the tank, and get those purple coins.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Fucking! I'm awful at this.
Oh, what
the fuck?
He threw a fireball and it fucking deflected. That's what the problem is. We
got
one, but
you know, it'd probably be fucking easier to just. Aw, yeah.
Because when they're throwing fireballs, their fireballs deflect your cannon balls. And that's the problem.
I'm shit at aiming.
It's fine. Yeah, there you go.
He did.
Alright, now get out of tank. Get those fucking purple marbles.
I think you might have needed to be one of those guys.
Like to jump up there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking really?
Oh, well. Am I almost fucking done? Shit.
No. You got a lot more to do. Got one. Got two. Yeah, and these guys are, like, much easier to hit than those hammer fucks.
Also much easier to dodge.
Bit of a bigger hitbox, I assume.
What, Josh?
Bigger hitbox, I assume.
Yeah, and, they're also easier to dodge instead of bouncing around like fox.
Yeah, fireballs compared to... Oh, and
they hit each other!
Friendly fire.
Fuck them.
Got it.
You eat hot fire.
They don't seem so friendly. I think this is it, because you gotta leave tank to... Oh, gunk. Gunk would probably be good to get rid of.
Gunk,
there it is.
Gunk.
Got the moon.
Alright, moon. Next time on Pineapple Gaming, Kelly's gonna get one more moon, and then on to the next shit.